To remove the back housing on your iPhone 4, you will need to use a Phillips 00 screwdriver or a Pentalobe 5-star screwdriver. Some iPhones use the Phillips, some use the Pentalobe. You will just need to remove the two screws on the bottom of your iPhone 4. And once you have removed these two screws, you can go ahead and take the back housing and push it upwards, and your back cover will come right off. Thank you.